Perfect timing. I was just on my way out. Y'all must be Tom and Danielle.
Yeah, and you must be Bob.
The one and only. Did you guys find the place okay?
Yeah, your directions were great.
Good. Y'all have the whole place all to yourself, so feel free to make yourself at home, except for the shed in the back. It's where I keep the horses. Oh, I'm just kidding. But be careful in there. It is messy and a little bit dangerous.
All right, well, I suppose we can avoid that spot for the weekend.
Yeah.
All right, well, I got to get going. You guys have a great week.
Okay.
All right, safe travels, Bob.
Yourselves to snacks in the fridge and make yourself at home. Enjoy your stay, Bob. We sure will, Bob. We sure will.
I mean, yeah, that shit is pretty creepy. I'm gonna go investigate.
All right. Well, don't be too nosy. Where did you get that thing?
Oh my god, chill, Tom. I found it in the shed.
That thing was probably worn by a serial killer.
Even cooler, then.
Weirdo.
Tom.